Hi, it's Lindsay from the Lindsay Smith Group. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of my Tuesday morning market update. It's my opportunity every week to share with Oshawa, Whitby, and Clarington just what's happening with real estate. So I'm standing in front of Bistro 67, and that's the Durham College restaurant. And the reason I'm standing here is because Whitbylicious is on. So Whitbylicious is really a local version of what Toronto started, which was Winterlicious. And they've got 10 restaurants in Whitby and Oshawa that have lunch and dinner. Amazing special menus between $25 and $40. Chatter Paul's, Berry Hills involved, Shrimp Cocktail, Hot Rocks, Bistro 67 behind me, the Lake Grill, Harvest in Brooklyn, and Bella Noche in Whitby. So they've got great menus, and it's running until February 6th. So let's just jump straight into the numbers. In the last week, we've had 171 homes come to market, meaning newly listed for home. That's 20 less than we had the week before. Conditionally sold, we've had 107 homes leave the market sold conditionally, and we've had 109 homes leave the market sold firm. So in total, we've had 216 homes sell conditional and firm. The week before, we had 169 homes sell. So what we've seen is an uptick in sales, and the number of listings is actually coming down a little bit. So it's really interesting to see. To give you a bit of a cold weather perspective on kind of how the spring started to unfold for real estate, I started chatting with a seller about a year ago, and then in the summer we had more conversations. Anyways, as we moved into the fall, they decided that they wanted to put their house on the market. They were really worried about the stress involved, and I totally get that. So we decided the third week in January was the best time to hit. So it hit last Wednesday. So when I mean hit, I mean it hit MLS. The buyers were allowed through. We had two open houses. We had 22 groups through the first day. We had 14 groups through the second day. So we had 34 people through this house in 2 days. That's the busiest open house we've had in over a year. We had 15 agents showing. So in total, there was 49 people through the house, groups through the house. Two offers sold for full price firm. So if you're thinking of planning on getting your house sold in the springtime, the spring is now. If you're actively looking and you've been chatting with an agent, I would love to come in and be that second opinion. Sometimes that second opinion can do what we just did here. 49 groups through in 5 days, two offers, one full price firm. You can reach me at 905 area code 743-5555 or catch me at the email address at the bottom of the screen, and make sure you get to whitbylicious.ca. It's a great community event. Have a great week, Oshawa, Whitby, and Clarington.